It comes right through, eh?
You have a bad.
Yes, it's an old. It's an old one. It was one for free, eh?
Ah.
I got it with a PlayStation booksken, eh?
Yes. With the PlayStation.
It came free with the PlayStation.
Those PlayStation bookskins.
Yes, those PlayStation bookskins. Before it went failliet and then it started up again and. You can you cannot make reclame, eh?
Well, it's dead.
It's dead, yeah.
Okay.
So, no problem.
You can look on that issue. The issue you took.
Yes,
that's
issue.
The very last issue.
Issue.
Seriously?
Issue.
Goodbye, issue.
Goodbye, issue.
Goodbye, issue.
In the bayou.
A post-mortem for PlayStation Magazine. Continue.
Continue.
Okay.
They should have called it Black Blob.
So you don't have a lot of bullets. And
so don't fucking waste them.
And I don't think you have any health kits left.
And I think it's...
And I think we're almost dead.
Yeah, okay.
We tried.
Still, we have to try with the X-axis.
So I think we were on the right track.
So...
Here. And
I have blood.
Yeah, you're almost dead. And you only have one health kit.
Do I see it anymore?
So don't do it.
You don't see it anymore?
Don't do it.
Where is my arm?
Ah, no. What the hell?
Where is the arm?
Never you mind.
So should I...
No, I will wait.
She lost her arm.
You can take one hit, but... I think it's the other way, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Well, we needed to go to the medical wing if I'm... This has been a while. This has been a while. And as you can see, it's sunny outside.
Oh, yeah, here.
Kind of fucks.
Where the other guy died.
You don't really have any other options.
And don't die.
Yeah. Don't die.
I mean... We're gonna be scared as fuck again, so...
No.
Yes, we are.
We are here for each other.
Why is it so fucking quiet?
Dark.
Is that a door we can open? Nope.
Do you want to open the door?
It's a fake door.
My headlight is blinking.
Oh yeah, here.
I don't like it. Oh, loading bar.
You want your headlight?
Yeah. This headlight.
Oh.
Okay, and I think...
Oh my god.
Beyond this room, because this... We've been here before, but... Oh, for fuck's sake. So I think that was the room where we needed to unwind the thingy.
And you might actually... I have a feeling they are going to hit me in the face.
Because I think I immediately stopped turning. Maybe we should just keep turning and then run away once we have it. There's a drawer.
Oh.
I think we opened the other one.
Yeah, there was nothing in there.
Well, let's look
another
again.
One.
Oh!
Okay then.
Okay,
you missed that one.
I don't think I missed it.
I think you
It's on purpose.
You fucking died. That's
yeah,
Oh! Start fucking running.
It's behind you!
I'm behind you!
Okay. It's gonna hit you in the face.
You're gonna have to kill it.
Because
the thing we need is in that corner.
Can I take the shotgun?
You don't have a shotgun.
Oh, okay.
You only have a pistol, but...
So, don't I have bombs or something?
Yeah, you have bombs.
One,
I think, if I'm not mistaken. How did you guys notice that? Because I didn't even notice he was there. You just started screaming. He's gonna just blow that up from a distance.
Oh my god, what?
No, just keep your eye on him, because he didn't...
I think he's from above. He's above us.
No, he's puking
through the wall.
Can you see him?
Oh yeah,
he's blowing! And now, get your pistol out! Is he dead?
So
no, he's not.
No.
Keep looking at
the fucking thing. Because it will kill you.
Okay, that was a good one.
It's gonna puke all over you.
I'm stuck.
It's an ant.
Run around
the fucker.
Run.
I can't. Okay.
Oh, you can't. Oh,
yeah,
yes,
I can.
You can.
Maybe,
because he's pretty slow. Get that thing in the corner. No, go.
Get the thing in the corner.
That thing over there.
That's what we fucking need.
What?
Yeah.
So slow. Oh my god.
Run around again.
Stop blocking, because I don't think you can block puke.
Yeah.
He was faster than I thought he was gonna be.
Yeah, he is.
Okay, keep going. Now heal.
And run around and run around. Oh, yeah, that was straight in his face.
To the left or to the right?
Yeah, let's go.
Run.
Maybe reload while you're at it.
So
yeah, and get the thing out. Well, seriously, you have to
faster
turn
and then go back the way we came.
Yeah, just go out of the fucking room.
Did you take it?
No, he didn't take it.
What? Didn't I take it? What?
No, you didn't take it. Run a fucking round.
I think I'm gonna die if you stay here. You know what? We do have.
Oh my god.
We do have nothing.
Oh wow, we just died. We just.
He bumped in.
What
died.
He just bumped in you. With this giant belly.
So I have to put him in the room, get back?
Yeah,
so
you triggered it because. Yeah, now the other side.
Would you be able to do the second one as well?
Yeah. Turn it.
He's gonna be so stuck in a corner right now. Wait. Can you pick it up now?
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, now
I'm not.
Wow! That was fucking in the face. Yeah, that scared the hell out of me.
Let's get out of here.
Oh!
Yeah, okay. Heal up.
You
know where you're going.
Let's move.
Yeah, let's.
Because if you keep going, we're gonna end up at the elevator again. Oh, we really need that machine gun.
Yeah, because really
there's a machine gun in the captain's cabin, but.
Yeah, but we can't reach it.
We don't have a lockpick for that. So that's the elevator
here
on the right. Right.
Should I save first, maybe?
Oh, you could. Yeah, maybe that's not such a bad idea.
He is slow.
Gotta make some camp fluid.
Okay.
Some camp fluid. You gotta make camp fluid with camp fluid. Nice.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
I would use the excuse it's very late, but it's not late at all, as you can see. Behind us. Kind of fucks up the atmosphere, but.
Yeah.
So I think we need to go inside of the. Or is it on the left here? Check the left. No. Okay, it's inside of the elevator.
I hear something.
Yeah.
I mean, you did leave a fat mold alive.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's where you need to put it in on the right.
You have to. Yeah.
There goes the cable. You didn't take the fuse yet.
Yeah.
Okay. So now you need to drop down.
Oh. What's this?
We read that already.
Oh,
that's how we knew it was in the sick bay. So now we need to drop down. And I think it should be on the left.
Yeah, on the left. There's
on the left.
That's where I found it.
So
in
I
the
think
wall.
There's still two of those fast bastards down there. Or did we kill them with the bomb?
I
might have killed them with the bomb. Well, you'll
just
see.
Go down.
Where do I have to go?
To the left.
Just down and to the left.
Because I think it's the
right
fuse
in front
we
of the
used
wall.
To open up that door on the left.
Yeah, because
I
was
so that
really, really fast.
No, okay, we're on the other side.
It's on the other side?
Yeah, we need to go all around, but I think it's on the. Keep an eye out for the.
I don't think there's
the
anything
small
here.
There might be. I think I wasted all the bombs on
something.
Those things. Yeah, it's Resident Evil. We've been hearing things all the while playing this. Okay.
It's your own fucking shadow.
So
there it is. That's on at the end of the hallway. That light is the fuse.
Yeah, that's where I ran to because there were thingies here. Because
this is the area where we started off at. We need to just clear this.
Oh! Yeah, there's one.
Are you gonna move or what are you doing? You're just walking back slowly.
Yeah, we didn't make the extra bullets.
Come on, man.
And the head stopped firing wildly and heal.
And die.
Oh, okay,
yeah, you didn't heal.
You will find the animal and then you will kill the animal.
So shoot him in the face. If you see him.
And now he's at the other side.
There's a little nick in the hallway, I think. But it's come. Is that your? Never mind.
Just take it. Take it.
It's on
take
the
it
right.
And leave.
It's on the right.
Take it and leave. No, take it.
Yeah.
Take the fuse and go back. If we don't trigger it, I mean.
Leisurely strolling around the haunted ship.
With nothing here.
So now we need to climb back in the elevator. Yep.
Oh.
Yeah,
you're
past
it. Behind you.
Oh my god.
There we go. There it is. Up.
Climb
up. Just hit
Come
the
up.
Button.
Climb up. Alright.
If there was an animal, if there was a monster, you would have died.
Yeah.
So.
And now we need to take the ladder. No, you know.
Put
in the fuse.
You're in the
fuse.
Elevator.
Okay.
keep spinning around.
Who's been
he's like totally lost. Okay.
So
now we need. There we go.
Oh,
there's the power.
Oh, that feels a lot safer. We still didn't find that.
You think?
The door just opened. But now we can get to the basement, I think, because all the other floors. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, go where the animal is. The one.
Now I get it. I look.
And now he gets it. Just press S2, please.
Yeah. Before I hear it.
If you want to feel a bit more safe, you can equip the strong bullets.
No, don't give them. don't give them.
Oh, we still don't have the machine gun. Okay. And I think we won't have the machine gun if we don't.
He's waiting.
Oh yeah, creepy okay. Kid.
There's Evelyn again.
Creepy girl. Who is waiting?
Yeah, Ethan probably. Because we're here to save Ethan.
Problem is, we don't have bombs. Oh yeah, we have one bomb.
Quite a lot of bullets. This one. This one is my bomb. There's lots of like it. But this one is mine.
Oh,
there's something called what was that?
That's on the ceiling. Keep going. Why are you waiting?
It's waiting for it to come down.
Because we're underneath the one.
Oh, this one.
Oh, there's one.
In the face.
No.
Okay. That's in the face too. Oh, go back. Yeah, go back. Oh, don't.
Now he's gonna attack.
Oh, missed. And the face.
Jesus Christ.
That's killed him.
That was very close.
That was a close.
Oh, that were normal bullets.
Yeah, normal bullets.
I was thinking he wasn't going down really fast, but
normal bullets.
Because we're almost there, aren't we? Because we know where Ethan is. Oh, that
look
is
at
nice.
This handgun ammo.
Yeah, that's what we.
Yeah, because we have a lot of ammo for the machine gun, but we didn't even get the machine gun.
So nothing.
There's something behind the corner.
Nope, there isn't. Okay. Oh,
yeah,
there it
one.
Is.
Oh, these stupid fuckers.
Don't forget to retreat inside the room. Yeah, never mind. You're past the doorway. And I'm gonna defeat it like that.
Okay.
And it's faster than you.
Oh my.
Yeah, lock
bombs.
Yourself up.
Bombs!
Yeah, I know.
Maybe put down a bomb if you know there's bombs.
No.
That was. Oh. Ah, you killed it. Okay, take
you killed
bombs
it.
And heal. Heal. Please heal.
Oh.
There's a box in here as well.
Oh, music?
Yeah, probably because
machine gun ammo.
Yeah,
machine gun ammo.
Ah, I kind of feel like we should go back to get the machine gun.
Oh,
handgun ammo. All
right.
Okay. But we can't reach it.
The key's gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, but we didn't find the key.
No.
More bullets. Come on.
More machine. Oh,
handgun ammo.
Okay, that should be enough.
Okay, that's all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing really is.
We have shitloads of
bullets.
So.
Music?
Yeah, because we're going towards what might be the end here.
Yeah. So.
Because I think Ethan might be actually behind this
door.
Oh no! This is the machine room with the upper level. Look up, because we need to go around and through that door.
Okay. This way?
Yeah, underneath to the left, and then you can get up the stairs and get to that door above.
Oh, it's my shadow. Oh, that's
yeah, something
not
behind
my
you.
Shadow.
There's something left in front on the left as well. I heard something.
No,
or might have been my headset.
It's this one. Okay,
and
I need to.
It's a heavy one. Oh, don't waste those bombs. Don't use another one. Just kill him with the pistol now.
It's dead.
Is it dead?
What?
Really? Yeah, okay.
Just one.
There goes another bullet.
Just one.
You can also run past these guys, but.
Oh
fat guy!
God.
That's why I told you not to waste your bombs.
So I run past him?
Yeah, you run past him.
Yeah, not this way!
Okay.
You're stuck!
Now he's
go back, go back. Why are you walking away?
Alright. Like, what? Sorry. Sorry, I bumped into you.
On the left,
okay.
Keep going. There's a block in the middle of the room.
Okay, yeah.
You can use that as cover.
Oh!
God,
he's fucking fast now.
He's fucking fast.
Why
okay,
the
keep, going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah, you got a bit of time now.
Yeah.
Oh, that one. The guy is fucking fast if he wants to be.
Yeah, what the hell?
If he wants to be. He's
just
coming.
Burst through the door.
Oh,
don't care about the box. Keep going. Left. Down. rides. Keep going.
I hope the
and
fat
then it's
guy.
On the right. I think it's on the right.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're here.
Don't follow the fucking.
Keep going, keep going, sir. Keep going!
The fucking big guy is here.
There she is.
I don't think he'll follow us in here.
No.
That would be.
Oh!
There's Ethan.
I guess. In the mucus. I mean.
Ethan.
Ethan. Oh, and it's. What?
And fade to black.
And now it's the
back
end.
To black.
Ethan.
That's the song.
Ethan. What the?
Back to black.
What?
Ethan. What? Oh!
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
And Zoe? What?
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite.
So,
nor my
this
boy
is
Lucas.
What Ethan is seeing while he's
I think
in
it
the,
is.
I'm Zoe here.
The blob?
That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
Yeah, no shit.
Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
So he's still alive?
I don't think he is. And by the way, I almost feel bad for him.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd say that.
Yeah, because he fucked us over with a giant chainsaw.
So now I'm him.
Because
yeah,
Jack is dad at this point.
Don't hurt him. Silly, I told you I'm
you're
not
in the mucus.
Don't you dare.
It's glittering.
So what?
Yeah.
You're not my mommy. Remember?
Remember?
So I think what happens is they're kind of connected to Evelyn. So there's some kind of mental network of some kind, I suppose. That causes you to get connected to Jack and Zoe, because Zoe was affected as well.
Oh, Mia. Mia, how?
There's no time. You have
so
to
he's
get
affected.
Out of here and find her.
He is. And Evelyn is.
What?
That's the vial.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
And she's turning again.
Oh, yeah.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia! No!
Didn't we give her...
Yeah, but she's probably been on the ship so long that she's infected again. Yeah, it's pretty much alive, okay?
Yeah.
So now we're eating again. Does Ethan have any weapons?
Okay, you little bitch.
Nope.
What the fuck?
We're back with...
Nice.
No, I don't think it was that big of a problem that we didn't get the machine gun.
No, because we... We're still out.
So, nothing over here?
There has to be something. How can you win an end fight without a gun?
Well, I think that's on the wall. I think we're missing it again. Look in front of you!
In front of me.
There's something on the wall.
All right.
Something written on the wall.
It's all your fault, but go through the hole in the fence.
Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. There we go.
Written in fungus. It's all your fault. What is?
Yeah, because we didn't do anything.
Maybe I left the stove on.
And Lucas's puzzle. Okay.
So if there's a monster, I just have to run.
Yeah.
Oh, and oh.
We're back outside again.
Okay.
We're in the bayou.
So, okay, I jump. Okay.
You jump down.
Wow, that was...
Into the depths.
Oh.
So it's not over yet. Trophy. No.
Trophy.
It doesn't sound really good. Into the depths.
Is that... Are those fish on the floor?
Yep. That fish.
Cozy. So, right. Wait. Did she cause the water to disappear as well, then?
Or the...
Is the
there
just
is a
stranded?
Bit of water. But...
What the hell was that shockwave to?
Oh, heli! Hey!
Yeah.
Hey, guys! Run!
A helicopter?
Hey!
What the hell are we... What the hell is going on?
I'm over here, guys!
Where the hell are we going?
Some kind of factory.
What?
Yeah, that was a noise.
Isn't it a factory voices in the background?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Oh, so
oh,
I have to
yeah,
go.
There's gonna be something very dirty.
No, they did that in the beginning. They're not gonna do that again. Because remember, at the very beginning, we had to do something like this in
yeah
the basement as well. The head of the dead
yeah
reporter popped up.
That was like...
This doesn't feel good.
Nothing okay in this game feels good.
There's a...
Oh, there's a lot of stuff over here.
Enhanced handgun ammo. Almost didn't see that.
Yeah.
February 18, 1892. Wow, that's a long time ago. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine, so it's probably a mine then.
Yeah, okay.
Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground here, there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. So okay, that's 2 days in 1892.
In
so that's Abercrombie salt mine in South Dalvey. So yeah, we're in a salt mine.
In South Dalvey.
Yeah, we're
oh
in the...
There's a radio. Oh,
okay,
there's
then
a picture.
That's the helicopter. What's on the back?
Backside.
Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Probably.
Okay.
So the helicopter has passed more than once.
No.
That's right.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you
ooh
read? This
yes
is Alpha 1.
Yes, we read.
Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors.
Ooh.
We did
so
find Zoe's evidence
dead
of
as well
skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
Oh, so they're
coming. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
So,
okay,
wait, that was interesting. So the guys, Lucas, they said Lucas was leaving encrypted messages for a third party.
Yeah.
And they knew who that was, but they didn't want to tell us. Might that be the company that made Evelyn?
Yeah.
Probably.
And is this that rival company that wanted to take Evelyn away from... Because Mia needed to protect...
Yeah, yeah.
Evelyn from another...
Ship, swamp, lab.
Okay.
So...
We're heading towards the lab. So wait. This was all an experiment?
No idea.
Oh my god.
So the ship's accident wasn't even an accident? How the hell... Oh no, wait. They might have known, because it's a bit strange that a ship that big was never noticed by anyone. So they probably did notice and started a lab in the mine that was abandoned at that time. And just started to view the Baker residence as an experiment, one big experiment. Those are the cages for the coins, by
yeah
the way. But we don't have 9 coins, I think, to get the magnum. We can get our weapons, probably. You've taken Mia's things. Ah, okay, so we could
wow
have gotten the machine gun then. But. Okay, and then I think we're gonna take a little break and swap controllers.